top of us. Fall back! All rebel infantry on our position. Protect the palace. Bomber, get down. In there.
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Keep them away from the gates, and don't stop firing!
Princess, the pulse is almost ready!
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover! Del, now would be a very good time!
I'm ready, Your Highness!
You've got so many to...
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Barati! Good to see you!
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance!
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
She was not.
She absolutely was.
You're delusional.
You're jealous.
I'm not.
The LD-65s are out of production.
Already?
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price. And I'll make the hole in your guts. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah, I don't remember it's prosperous to say the least.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Maranzane gold?
He can afford to drink Maranzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
It was like huge.
Trando.
No, scales.
It's the race. One crew tune up and you can take the championship.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Another Maranzane gold would really hit the spot right.
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh! You want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the world.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of... well, scoundrels!
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do this. This blaster... I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Get them, Han Solo!
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Imperial heavy!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will. I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down. Onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Look!
Another shuttle coming in! Look out!
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day. Not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Ice Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
Now take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
is a trick. There's one more tie, he says to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out. Got him.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us. According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.